fries I'm going to throw them in the crock pot and cook them. And second. Got my onions cut up. They're going in the pan to cook first. Okay, I've already got the tomatoes in the crock pot. And I'm going to put in some Worcestershire sauce, probably about a tablespoon. And I'm going to throw the pork chops in there and, oops. Okay, I'm going to do these onions. 5 minutes on the timer. I'm going to saute them. Maybe garlic in there and then put them over top of the pork chops in the crock pot. Okay, I'm going to chop up some fresh garlic to put in there. Okay, listening to Rick while I chop up and get my stuff cooking. Got my garlic all chopped up. Doing the onions, and they've been going for almost 4 minutes now, and I'm going to add the garlic to it. I'm going to put this over top of the pork chops in the crock pot for about 4 hours. Garlic is in. For a couple minutes, and then we'll throw it over top. Plus, if you overcook the garlic, it just doesn't taste good. Burnt or something. You overcook it like this. Or you over saute it, I should say. You can see the difference between the garlic and the onions in there. That's how it looks so far. I got the other onions in there. And the garlic. And 4 hours, 4 hours, 4 hours. There we go. Got all the onions in there. Stir it up a little bit. I already put salt and pepper and garlic and stuff on the meat while it's cooking. And this will just go for about 4 hours. I'm making some rice to put in with the stuff in the crock pot. Just a second. That's what it looks like so far. I'm going to take out the meat, throw in the rice, and there we go. There we go. We got rice in with the tomato mixture. There's the pork chop. Okay, it took 4 hours on high in the slow cooker. Everybody have a good day. God bless. Bye. God bless everybody. Have a good day. Bye. The days are just